That's Xavier Henry's first foul. He just picked it up a moment ago. Team fouls. Three for the Lakers, two for Dallas. Underneath, oh, Chris Kaman.